essentially an electronic cigarette, has a small thumb drive that gives a chemical with nicotine in it. The first thing we need to educate our public is vaping is smoking. I would go one more step to say most vaping devices actually have nicotine. So nicotine is the primary product in vaping. 50 to 75% of kids in high schools today in our communities vape. Unfortunately, vaping is a lot more dangerous than smoking because when you vape, you have an aerosol that's produced. The aerosol comes out, it directly goes to the brain. The long-term consequences of vaping, we don't even know. So it's absolutely key that we as a community start looking at vaping and the problems with e-cigarettes, because we spent 50 years in our country to tackle smoking and smoking-related disorders. So e-cigarettes is something that as a community, we have to really be careful and try our level best and educate our kids so that they don't start using them.